So as long as you identify with your thinking mind, you are always one thought away from where the action is. You're always thinking about it or looking at it. You're always in that one thought away from life. And you experience that you are cut off by being in your mind. And there is a quality that is starving in an individual that is locked in their mind.